Well, that's out. John Stephenson playing no stroke going, and England 20 for 1, and that's Terry Alderman's 40th wicket. Piece of history for him. This is how he got it.
Yes, well, Alderman been making the ball go away, just turning the shine round, that running on, really no option but to give that out.
Alderman, with that wicket, becomes the first bowler in Test history to take 40 or more wickets twice in a series. That brings in Mike Atherton, and this game far from dead. Oh, that's also close. That must be close.
It's a useful shout, this. That ball just drifting down the leg side, missing the leg stump.
Delivery.
What a good delivery. Hasn't swung on a Gooch, really. And that starting almost middle and leg and swinging very late.
Another huge appeal, and this time Alderman really thought he'd got his man. If that ball went from leg to off, then it must have been perilously close.
Pitching outside the off stump, coming back a little, and a good shout.
Well, of all ways to go, Gooch has found the ultimate now, caught and bowled. He's gone for 10. Alderman takes his 41st wicket of the series, and England now 27 for 2 and in some trouble.
And Gooch driving at this. It's not a half volley. It just stops a little. And Terry Alderman picks up a comfortable catch, coming back to him waist high. Perhaps it stopped just a fraction, but very, very high up the bat.